It's really hateful of me to just let someone continue in a path that's leading them to death and destruction, not based off my opinion, but based off what God says. So me bringing a warning along with
a mistake when she made my child trans.
God gave us free will. He didn't make your child trans. God gave us free will. So I'm not judging anyone.
I'm not judging you either. I am gonna pray for you. I am gonna pray hard for you tonight.